They're back there. They'll be there. They give me a phone number and maybe your name, your child's name. We suggest a $5 donation just to help offset the cost. We will have one scene change where the lights will dim and we're going to lose some characters and furniture. So it's not over when suddenly the lights go down. But it will, it's nearly over when the lights go down. At the conclusion of the singing, which we're going to pause our bell playing for the end, and let you have a photo op. All the major characters will be right here at center stage, and before we dismantle part of the manger, we're going to let you have a photo op. So at that moment, when we kind of pause and I say picture time, feel free to jump and come. We can pause for 2 minutes until everyone's satisfied with the pictures they need. When we are completely finished, the kiddos will go back to the room where they are waiting now, and I'm asking a parent to come and get your children. We will not dismiss them to emerge to find you in this crowd. We will let you come and physically come get your children so we safely know they get to the people they need to be with. Thank you for being here, and we're ready to start.
Everybody looks like a mess. When we turn together, it's a family. most wonderful story ever told.
And we simple shepherds were so blessed to be a part of the story.
Start, we mere keepers of the seed would be the first to meet the greatest shepherd of all. But after making us it may seem wonderful to meet him.
It all began one night. We had all gathered around our campfire and we were settling down to get some well-needed rest. But we never lost sight of our sheep. We were shepherds keeping watch over our flocks at night.
Messenger from heaven need with myrrh shepherds. Then we heard the angel begin to speak.
The angel said to us,
"Do not be afraid, I bring you good news of great joy that will be for all people. Today in the city of David a Savior has been born to you. He is Christ the Lord. This will be a sign to you. You will find the baby wrapped in clothes and lying in a manger."
Jesus our Savior was born and was lying in a manger in the middle of Bethlehem.
Thank you.
shame.
Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace to men on whom his favor rests.
The angels sang beautiful praises to God. This music from heaven is glorious. When the angels left us, we had gone back and had gone back to heaven. We said to one another,
"Let's go to Bethlehem and see this thing that has happened, which the Lord has told us about."
So we hurried off to Bethlehem.
We cannot wait to see our new religion.
We cannot wait to worship him.
We cannot wait to meet Jesus.
Thank you.
We knew that this was a sign that a new king had been born.
We've traveled many days and many nights to find the newborn king.
And when we found him, we gave him gifts of gold, frankincense, and Jesus. All he really wants is to live in our heart.
Make your wife brand new.
to all of us. This Christmas, remember our shepherd story and open your heart to the best gift you can ever receive, Jesus.
Mary had a baby boy in Bethlehem, the greatest.